Okay, I was able to figure out who painted this rock. It was Tawny of La Puente. And this is a really cool design. It's one of three. She made, I think, 56 different painted rocks, but there was three dogs that she painted like this for Barktoberfest. And Barktoberfest is like a costume party for dogs, and they have like little dog events in Diamond Bar. So, thanks, Tawny, for painting this. It's a great design. I think it's really cool.